Good evening, my people. My name is Alonso Agustin. I'm from Bekwarra, Cross River State. Bekwarra is located in Cross River State. I'm here today to teach you Bekwarra language. Bekwarra language is not hard. Today we are going to start like this. If you want to, chia is being pronounced in Bekwarra. Ina, while fan is being pronounced imokwafu kufu, and the Bekwarra name for house is called ucho. It's not hard. And the Bekwarra name for fire is called ina, and the Bekwarra name for trouser is called Ikaki. Let me just say, it's still the same, like they are similar to each other. Let me just say, to English, Ikaki. So, and the Bekwarra name for food is called Reji. And the Bekwarra name for let me just say, all this Okada is called Opang Bang. That one sound funny. Mm-hmm. And the Bekwarra name for Miro is called Inyo. I think we are going to stop here today. Tomorrow we will continue. As time goes on, you will understand my language better. And don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel. And when you subscribe, press the notification so that I will know. God bless you. Thank you. Love you all. I remain hostile.